Hi, in this video we are going to have a look at the second stage of the Spring Fragrance event in King of Avalon. As one of the comments I got on the previous video, and it was a comment I totally agreed with, is that it becomes less and less interesting to really save up things that help you increase your high score, because that will not give you a lot of rewards. The Dragon Emblem score milestones and credits you got are actually still the same as last time, but they are already not favorable for low spenders or non-spenders at all. So an argument can be made to just make yourself stronger where you can, and don't wait on this event, and just focus on the getting the credits from the events that involve speed ups, Philosopher's Stones, Summoning Horns. Those are still quite okay. But okay, I haven't done so far. I've just saved up, and now that this event seems to be, or this type of event seems to be every 2 weeks, there's also not that much time required to save. So you can also make the argument to just save up things. Okay, today there are two stages. The using spending Lord Stamina, that is at the same day as the Kingdom Raid Stamina event, so that's quite nice, or killing monster, doing Barb Rally event, I should say. So that's aligned quite nicely, and the other one is increasing the highest Dragon Emblem score. Well, for Dragon Emblem, I do actually have the possibility to make a few upgrades, so I'm going to do that. I have one health one that I can upgrade from a flawless to rare. Don't really recall where I got it, but I got quite some emblem essence, so that's quite nice. And the increase of these steps, it's quite large, of course, when you already have boosts that are maybe 7,000, 8,000 for some players, 10,000, 12,000. Maybe an additional 53 points is not going to be that nice, but I still like it. I still appreciate it. And health is a nice one, especially the inventory health. And I can also increase this from precious to flawless. Also going to do that one, and then I used up most of the emblem essence that I have, so it is back to saving up again. But this actually did give me a few rewards. It's not all much, but probably this will be relatively a lot compared to what I get from the increased high scores for the remainder of the week. Okay, kind of a short video, but since I was making some progress, I thought I'd share it. I'm not sure if I'm going to make a video every day, because some stages will be even more boring than this one. But at least I will make one during the wrap up at the end of this event cycle. If you do have any comments or any questions, that's always much appreciated, and thanks for watching this video.